Welcome back. The Major League Baseball season is underway, and they are doing it with crowdless stadiums. But here in Las Vegas, you can still get your feel of the ballpark.
Yeah, JC, live at Las Vegas Ballpark with more. Hey, JC.
Yeah, this is so cool. You can get an exclusive tour of our Las Vegas ballpark. This is Jim with the park. So when people come down, what are they going to see?
Basically see things that people don't see, like all the workout areas, the clubhouses, but obviously one of the best features is the pool out there in right center field. You get to see the suites and the stadium club.
This stadium was voted, last year, the nicest minor league baseball park in the country?
Yeah, I mean, this is by far the nicest venue in all of minor leagues, even when we had big league weekend here. Really, the lower bowl is a major league stadium. They did a phenomenal job with this place. It's just a fantastic place to watch professional baseball.
Now, coming up on Monday, Tuesday, you have a blood drive. How's that going to work? A great chance to give back to the community.
Yeah, Monday, Tuesday, July 27th, 28th, from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. at the Play Studios Club. You can go on bloodhero.com to make an appointment. And take it from there. We'd appreciate everyone coming out. I know that's a great cause for, you know, giving blood and all
that. Get back to the community. I know we got less than 30 seconds. I want to do something. Can I live out my childhood fantasy and run to first base?
Yes.
You can be the umpire there in first base. And here we go. I hit the ball. Let's pretend I hit the ball really hard and I'm running to first base. Here he comes.
Safe. There's no base, but he's
there's
safe.
No base, and most guys don't slide into first base. They kind of just run right through it. I wanted the dramatic effect of sliding into first base. So, Jim, thank you for letting me live out that fantasy. You guys can tour the ballpark. It's a pretty cool deal. We'll send it back to you guys in the studio.
Only JC. I'm so glad that he had that story because I was not sliding into the base, okay? That was cool, JC.
That wasn't even a slide.
Thank you.
Tumble into the base.
We'll be right back.